So we were staying at, we have been at a bunch of free sites, and this is where we stayed last night. It was a real good stay. We had full hookups, so we had nice long hot showers. We used the Wi-Fi. We got all our laundry done. Got to use my electric coffee pot this morning and the toaster. So that was super nice. Good stop. Good catch up on everything and Wi-Fi and our people and emails and all that stuff. Got a little bit of work done. So we're off to Yellowstone today, I dare say, because snow is predicted. So we got to get it done. Hang with us, see what happens.
Thank you. that was going on in Rome.
Very smoky. We're in Yellowstone.
don't know if I smell
smoke. Jump in.
Or if I smell like, you know, like volcanic, you know, like that.
Fire just devastated this whole area.
Unfortunately, we lost some video. We actually lost an entire day's worth of video, and it was because of phone problems, connections, being in the mountains, various things. But so sad that we did. One couple things we missed mainly was the Old Faithful. I would have loved to have included that. And unbelievably, we had a footage of a bison walking directly in front of the bus. It was amazing, once in a lifetime. Sorry that we just couldn't put that in there. And we looked for 2 days trying to find it, even in old stuff that got deleted, but not there. At any rate, we left. This is leaving. We went out the west entrance, and that's Yellowstone.